Hey, dudes. Yeah, that would be nice, wouldn't it? Everybody got all your drinks and everything you need? Okay, I don't want to start till everybody's got a drink. At least one, I've got two up here. When we become strange enough to be friends and live by rules, strong enough to bend, wait and see everyone is gonna say. Then we fell asleep, guns in our hands. Oh, oh hell. Could go down to Lover's Lane when we wake up, make up what we used to know, make up what thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. What does it sound like? Is it alright? I mean, sound wise? What the f- how did that happen? Is everybody sufficiently lonely tonight? This is one of this, but you know, it's just, it's fucking great to be here. I haven't played here a couple years and there's also many friendly faces to greet me, and it's very nice. This is a song that I wrote one of the first days that I moved here. mother force would take my hand, and then I would know it's not a choice, it's by command. And then I would feel a different man, maybe just a drop or something I can't understand. A dream awake, and all you want is your eyes. You want to tame a person, right? Entertain in worse but half of the world, half if not more, half of the world is yours. Most days you're bleeding slow, but sooner or later you come to know that half of the world, half if not more, half of the world is yours. But no, when you leave, and no, you won't criticize when you leave, and no, you won't criticize when you leave. This is the time you're given. Oh man, you must be kidding. I thought half of the world, half if not more, I thought half of the world is mine. But no, you won't criticize when you leave, and no, you won't criticize when you leave, and no, you won't criticize when you leave, and this whole world, this whole world. You looked for a sinner, 'cause you're a priest and can't keep your heart from the ones you love least. And people will find you, but people can leave. And don't you want more than the things they believe in today? Though prayer it flows away. Some die for silver and some die for gold. It's easy to sense, but it's hard to behold. Yeah. And even when you keep all your thoughts so pristine, heaven surrounds every space between you and the world. Though you may never be sure, so you fall, 'cause you're frail, and it's all been a fraud in space. Is your only God so you fall, 'cause you're frail, and it's all been a fraud in space. Is your only God Yes, as we sit here tonight, enjoying our Samuel Adams or what have you, my dog is sitting in doggy jail up in Grand Forks Humane Society. Because of my drunken antics the night before, I let him run around and the police got him in the... He's probably just shaking. He's probably shook his teeth out by now. It's all because of me. But my thoughts are with him as I'm up here on this one. Honor of the full moon tonight, man. And the force of the tides and the menstrual cycles and the whole bit that goes along. From the reasons you need it. You know, I'm fighting off a cold here, so as I can hear myself in my skull, and that's about it. And normally, I can hit about 40% of the notes, so that tonight it's a little less.
Baby divine,
so sweet. Baby Devon, you knocked me off of my feet. Baby Devon, oh. Got you knocking your knees. And you can always think of something to make your life more than consumption, and you can clean. But you know that pockets have pockets and holes have holes. Yeah, but the Lord is a rock in the street. So fine, so amazing, baby divine. You got a rock in the stream, Oh, what a scene, and they don't want a rock in the road. Thanks, dudes. Here's to Fargo, this place. I tell you, it's something else, ain't it? You know, the first show I ever played in Fargo, probably about 10 years ago, was right upstairs. In that room where it feels like the floor is gonna cave in at any second. It's nice, because it never does. That's why it's nice. Yeah. Death's gonna part you, every boy and girl. Death is gonna part you. Death is gonna part you like an oyster for the pearl. Death is gonna part you. separate you from the world. Death is gonna part you from good. You won't need a divorce, is what I meant to say. 'Cause even with your love, it's true. I'm gonna play one last song for you guys. Listen, you. I think Buddy Holly died on the way to MSU, and I'm gonna play a song that he used to sing. Because somewhere he's rotting somewhere. And somewhere, he's just starting to flourish. This is called, actually, I think it was written by Paul Anka, but let's just forget about that. Buddy Holly did sing it, so.
September, how you helped
fight each and every night. Well, oopsie daisy, how you drove me crazy. Well, I guess doesn't matter anymore. There's no use in me crying. I've done everything and now I'm sick of trying. I've blown away my nights, wasted all my days over you. Go your way and I'll go mine. Now and forever till the end of time, and you'll find somebody new. Say we're through and you won't matter anymore. There's no use in me crying. I've done everything and now I'm sick of trying. I've blown away my nights, wasted all my days over you. You go your way and I'll go mine. Now and forever till the end of time, and you'll find somebody new. Say we're through and you won't matter anymore. You won't matter. Thank you very much. Thank you. Have a lovely, lovely, beautiful, beautiful loveliness. Have a beautiful, wonderful.